to get it to roll around on a plate evenly. Slowly agitated like you are in any kind of dark room situation. You can see the image starting to come up now. This time we're going to try not to have it as dark, or excuse me, as bright. So we're going to pull the development a little early. See what we have. Yeah, and that was just about 20 seconds, so that was quite right. More of a normal exposure, you see. We have a little more detail, better blacks. Yeah, it's looking pretty sweet.